towards the left-hand side. And it's brought under control there by Adam Hoare, who's still coming forward. It's turned into almost the perfect pass there. And they've scored now. And it is in the back of the net. Adam Hoare has put it into the back of the net by the looks of it. I've got to shuffle over a lot quicker. The ball is Pedro back to Evans. Evans to Carrobbers, he'll deliver this one. It's a good one. Jim Carrichan equalises. Jim Carrichan grabs goal number one in the league. And, well, what a great header that was. As do we. Hand in the air, and he'll deliver it once again. A good ball in, Rick Smith, and he's headed Radcliffe in front. It's goal number two for Rick Smith of the season so far. But Geisley are looking to change the fate of their season. But here come Radcliffe looking to change the fate of their season with Pedro, who's been forced wide, sets it back to Luca Navarro, who's looking to shuffle inside, sends the ball around the corner towards Jem Carrichan. Can he shoot it? It's 3-1! Jem Carrichan at the double, and Radcliffe extend their lead here at the Newman. And well, Radcliffe looked to go long, and well, hang on a second, Boateng's loose touch and Judy Ebo's in the penalty area. Can he finish this game off? And it is 4-1. Judy Ebo makes no mistake, and he grabs goal number three in a Radcliffe shirt. And Geisley looks to come forward now. And it's a ball sent forward to Aykroyd, who shoots, and it's in. It's a great goal. In all fairness, he's just fired it into the top corner past Tom Stewart, and it's a...
Guys, do let us know if you're listening. It's Fuses on the touch of his man there. Can't quite manage to come away with it. Haswell can though. Into the penalty area. Haswell! 1-0 to the Seasiders! Against Bland taking this one.
Not on a month or Sunday.
The referee's whistle. There it comes. It is Bailey with the spot kick. And just through the hands of Shane Bland. It is 1-1 here. This afternoon, really appreciate everyone's support here on Whitby Town Radio. So upswinging corner there, it's headed in, it's 2-1.
Yeah, can't argue with that.
Dale Whitman with the header, 2-1.